Dearest reader, today is a most scandalous day indeed. In honor of Tudum, this author has arranged for two of the Ton's most intriguing siblings to put brush to canvas to reveal how they truly see one another, all while divulging their deepest secrets for all of you to enjoy.
Just so you know, I'm really not the strongest painter.
Yeah, I'm not sure if this is the best idea you've ever had.
Nonsense. Two charming talents such as yourselves, I just know you'll create masterpieces. And now, Netflix audiences, please enjoy Bridgerton, Sibling Portraits.
Oh.
Right, well, let's just dive in.
Why can't Colin see that Penelope is his true love match?
Because they met when they were so young in the cutest way possible. When I was reading the book, that's such a lovely story, the way they met. I think there's just a lot going on that you can't really see what's right in front of them, which is obviously, for the fans of the show, very frustrating. And they take that frustration out on me sometimes.
This is terrible.
You should see what I've got knocking about here.
How does Eloise deal with being such an oddball amongst the other young women in the Ton? Bearing in mind, I didn't write that question, by the way. Oh, no!
Why, what have you done?
I put too much paint on, and it's like something's happened whilst I've not been looking, but I kind of love
it. Am I starting to droop?
Yeah.
Well, I can't play a teenager forever. I don't know if Eloise thinks she's an oddball. She's lucky to have a really lovely and supportive family. I mostly think she's wondering why people don't feel like...
She does.
She does.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't think she thinks there's anything odd about what she thinks.
No, yeah, absolutely.
So I just want to make something clear. I started out with the painting where one bit was going to be your hair. It wasn't working. Right. And it now looks like it's coming out of your leg.
Okay.
Now, that might not make sense to you because you can't see... Doesn't make sense to anyone.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. This is good. What part about finding out Penelope is Lady Whistledown crushed Eloise the most?
The lies.
Yeah.
And I think it's probably slightly humiliating because she now will look back at that time when she's been on these mad quests in altercations with the Queen.
Yeah.
And Penelope saw all of it. Okay, you ready?
We're good.
It's the big reveal.
Yeah, I'm terrified. Oh!
Oh, my... Luke! What?
I'm really happy with yours.
Yeah, of course,
great.
You don't look like a killer. But my final words is yours is deeply, deeply terrifying, and I can't believe you see me in this way.
I know, I apologise.
Are you ready to see my own?
Crikey.
How long have you been here?
I've literally been here the whole time, I've talked at the beginning of...
Wow.
Okay.
That's ridiculously good.
That's incredible, actually, isn't it?
Okay, I mean, I do have a meticulous eye for detail. For example, would you like to hear a... What I mean, Lady Whistledown has to say about Bridgerton season 3.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
What's over there?
Is that?
That's been there the whole time too.
Oh yeah, baby.
Wow.
Bridgerton season 3, episode 1, Out of the Shadows. You want to hear it?
Yeah.
Please.
Okay. Dearest gentle reader, we've been apart for far too long. At last, London's smart set has made its return, and so too has this author. As the season begins, the question on everyone's minds is, of course, which newly minted debutante will shine the brightest? The crop this year appears to be rather dazzling indeed. Unfortunately, not every young lady can attract the light. And that's all you're getting.
Wow. Thank you.
It's happening.